Let me begin by acknowledging the thousands of generations of traditional owners on whose lands we all gather. I'm delighted to see stories for little Queenslanders come to life with authors and illustrators from across Queensland sharing their original stories and art as part of the First Five Forever initiative. Stories for Little Queenslanders has been created during an especially challenging year, so it is with absolute joy that I welcome this wonderful suite of new books to each and every Queensland library. Now more than ever, our own stories need to be told, and I acknowledge the contribution of the many talented Queenslanders whose work we can all enjoy. Along with offering hours of reading and visual delight for Queensland children and families, Stories for Little Queenslanders has generated employment opportunities for our creative sector, giving our local writers and artists a chance to shine. The Queensland Government invests $5 million annual ongoing funding to First Five Forever to provide early literacy foundations for Queensland children aged 0 to 5 years. Since its 2015 introduction through public libraries and Indigenous knowledge centres across the state, First Five Forever has given millions of children a great start to reading. I applaud Stories for Little Queenslanders in its aim to actively engage our youngest readers and look forward to reading them all. I hope you get the chance to enjoy them too.